パリで撮影したというね、対策でございますけど、さて今日はですね、ジョイに何か一曲う生でライブをやってもらいたいということで、ギターを用意しましたんでね、何か一曲やっていただこうと思うんですけども、何をやりましょうか今日は。
Well, we'd like you to play one song and that's why you're actually holding a guitar, but which song are you going to play?
I'm going to play a song about Sweden, it's called Homeland.
Yeah, いいじゃないですか。
まあ故郷のスウェーデンのことを歌ったホームランドをちょっと一曲します。
これは一応曲まあプレイする前に聞きたいんですけど、これは祖国に対する長い間帰っていないとか、やっぱり祖国住んでないわけですから、そういう思いを続いた曲なんでしょ。
Actually, basically, this is like your an affection towards Sweden, like since you haven't been back there for quite a long time.
Yeah, it's we were on the road and I just came up with an idea, started missing Sweden and we wrote the song. Yeah.
まあちょっとツアーが長く続きしてたんで、まあ故郷のことを思って、そして曲ができたんだよということです。
なるほど。じゃあホームランド、早速やってみましょう。Are you ready, Joy?
Yes.
All right.
I guess so.
Here we go. じゃあ拍手を。ホームランド。
See if I remember this. You know, okay. Remember that summer down by the shoreline? I still can hear those old forgotten songs.And we made promises to last forever. I just can't believe those days are gone. Long. There used to be a place that we could call our own. We used to think tomorrow was a long, long time. Thank you.
Yo, great, huh? Great. Woohoo! Yay! ということでね、素晴らしい。All right.